Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you my winter morning routine and the products which I use in winter. Let's get started. My alarm goes off at 6 in the morning. I don't snooze the phone. I am a morning person. I get up immediately. It's really cold in the mornings. I wear my woolen warm shoes. There you go. Judge me all you want, but those are very comfortable and very easy to manage. First thing I do is brush my teeth. Without brushing my teeth, I can't start my day. Then I wash my face with Neutrogena oil-free acne wash. You must have noticed my acne, it never goes away. I started using this face wash recently. I'm hoping it helps my acne. It's time to get into comfortable clothes and apply some sunscreen as I go into sun. I've been using this Lotus Sun Safe for a very long time. It feels fine. Once I am ready, Krishna and me cook together and pack the boxes for lunch. After sending Kiara to school, I do workout for 1 hour. I do brisk walk for half an hour, and half an hour is for my yoga and some planks. Immediately after my workout, I take bath as I sweat a lot. I apply Olay Total Effects on my face and I swear by coconut oil for remaining body. My skin gets very dry, flaky in winter. I have tried many kind of body lotions, but only coconut oil worked for me. After using coconut oil, there is no sign of flakiness. Those are the products which I use on everyday basis. It's time for breakfast. We prepare very easy breakfast, which is less time consuming. Once Krishna leaves to office, I start working. That's how my day starts. Do you have any questions for me? Please do ask me in the comments below. If you are new here, consider subscribing. I make new videos every Monday and Thursday. Until next time, bye.